Have you invited me? Or am I inviting you? Hey, it's on, the stream's on, boys, tune in. I'll do it.
Online coffee. I'm in it now.
Hey, what? Look, wait.
There you go. I've not got a preferred weight class, I just go anything, mate. Featherweight. Have a bag of cherry pop. Champion shorts on. Ready? DC GFC 2.
Mate, see if it.
Not. He's been on his Conor McGregor chin, no. That? Watch your fucking intros here.
You're going deep.
McGregor is 29. Rodriguez is 2 inches taller. McGregor will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Let's get it started. Here's Bruce Buffer. Ladies and gentlemen, this is a
he's just in the room fucking flick his lights on and after doing it. Walking into the room now, he's roboing.
Oh, it's Mario Yamasaki's ref nut, you're fucked.
Deep breaths here.
He's a fuck. Mario's refing.
3 viewers? Is that yous free? This man is a kickboxer, holding a professional record of 21 wins, 4 losses. He stands 5 feet 9 inches tall, weighing in at 145 pounds, fighting at a dozen. No, I say, I usually go head ball. Does that beat? Okay, go. Fuck up.
Very fired
I'm not touching gloves either. Fuck that shit. But
he's looking for that left. He lands the head kick. Wearing it on that right eye. Man, Joe, he continues to leave that head open. His opponent's got to be salivating at this point in time. That jab hit. Oh! He's got him here.
Second round here.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna want to move and avoid taking damage early. Another powerful leg kick from McGregor.
Very nice leg kick there by McGregor.
Change to go around.
Oh. Dash there. Just missed with the elbow there. Pretty good straight punch for him there, Joe.
Huge block there. Nice leg kick. He's doing a very good job of parrying and blocking all the shots that are coming towards his head. Oh, look at that. Well, Yair had to have known he could have been in this position, so I want to see what kind of offensive guard he possesses.
The kicks. It's snow, I'm doing it's body kicks. It's landed all sorts.
Treading water now, gotta find a way to move those feet. 15 seconds. Rodriguez gets hit by that kick to the midsection, Joe. Oh, he found the target there, that'll work. That's three rounds in the can, we're headed to the championship round. There's a powerful kick to the body. Really excellent striking being displayed in that round.
Fourth round now, fight scheduled for 5 5-minute rounds. He's got a lot of kicks in his arsenal, man. Head kicks, low kicks, spinning attacks to the body. Oh, head kick blocked though by Rodriguez. Try to establish that jab. Going to the body there with the right kick.
That bruise on his torso is getting bad.
All right, so a swing and a miss there, and largely due to fatigue. His stamina is low, and he's got to figure out a way to conserve some energy if he's going to have any success later in this fight. Joe, huge block there. The defense is holding up. Beautiful kick to the body there, and he just left it. Wow!
He's hurt here. Oh, very nice.
Well, he's landed some excellent shots in this fight tonight, but more often than not, it has been one and done. So the emphasis now moving forward, combinations. Throw your punches in bunches and really try to force the issue and get your opponent out of it.
He's got a beautiful leg kick.
Strikes here in the latter stages of this fight. He's really picked up the pace and landing far more strikes than he did in previous rounds.
Oh, he got tagged. He's got to be careful here. He's in trouble. This fight is dangerously close to being stopped.
Under 2 minutes now to go. That shot blocked by McGregor.
Doing a great job of blocking things here.
Oh, and he connects once again. It looked like it landed right on that cut. He is clearly targeting it at this point in time. Oh, hard to fault the strike.
This could be it.
Punches blocked.
He went for an elbow.
GG.